for example, I just taken this and imposed it. Not I will take a 10 by 10 sheet. So it will paste accordingly. Sixth object. Hello friends, welcome you another tricky video. I am Gautam and welcome you on my channel Mighty Trick. Today I am again here with the very useful Smart Imposer VBA code. In this code we can place our design on a sheet as per our requirement with the cutting markers. So let's start the video and see what we can do with this code. Before starting the video, I would like to request you kindly subscribe my channel and like, share and comment. Friends, here I have CorelDRAW 15 and I am opening new file, and already I had made a one visiting card which is I'm going to import here, and my code which I wrote in the already saved in the notepad, I will copy this and come again on the CDR files. Here I will press Shift Alt F11. You can see Macro Manager is open, palette is open. So we just need to click on last VB code, our file name would be here. In this document, here I will click right click, I will click on edit. The palette will be open. Here I just need to copied text, copied code, paste here. And that's it. You just need to close this palette. And when you will click this document, you can see imposition tab will be open and you just finish the all work and now start the run code. So you just need to double click on this. This will from the page width. What would be the page width? You need to give paper width in inches. So my paper width would be, I think I just take 12. What would be the height? 18. And that's it. It's done. 4 rows and 4 columns is equal to 16 objects placed successfully. Okay. So it's just telling how many cards you have placed with this code. So you can see the card is rotated 90 degrees. Do you know why? Because this code is very smart. That's why I just put it the name thumbnail in the thumbnail that it is a smart imposer. Because you can see understanding, if I put without rotating, then how many cards will come here? 2, 3 cannot become, and 2 columns, and total 12 cards can come like this. So it is decided by the code that how we will put this card. So you just check again. I just made it simple, and again I'm just trying this imposition, page width, page height. It again rotate the card and just put it 16 cards on the sheet, and you can see all the markers are there. I have seen many macros, and these macros are just giving cutting marks, drop marks on the corners only. but I have given in the middle also where we need to cut this. Here also, you can see here also, I given everywhere where we need to cut. Okay, and we can take any size. Just for example, I just taken this and imported it. I will take here 10 by 10 feet. So it will paste accordingly. Six object. Any size, any sticker, any design which we want to give for printing on the single sheet. So just we need to set it and giving a crop marker. We just need to click on the imposition button and 12-18. Why I'm giving again 12-18? Because it is a common size which we use. Which we use in digital printing. Now you can see 1599 objects are placed and cutting markers are also there. You can see. Any size you can take, any paper size you can take as per your desire. And you just do not need to count the how I will place. It will take automatically and place the better option for you. Any size you can take. Any paper size, any design size. 20 placed. Any size you can take and impose it on the page. Just you need to click 10 by 10. It will automatically set on the page. 8 objects are placed. So friends, how is the video? How you think about this video? Kindly comment. So let's see in another video. Till then, bye.